Time No See. It is Shorty Mac and Mommy here. And guess what we got? Guess! Season 4 Shopkins! We found them! Super excited. And they come in like these cute little crates.
I'm so excited to open these.
They have hot pink.
That's pink.
White! And they have a light pink as well, but we didn't get that one. So, we're going to be opening these fabulous little guys for you tonight and see what we find.
Yay.
This is our first time opening season 4. So,
yay.
Super, 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 super duper, 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 duper excited.
Excited.
So,
I'm so excited.
Okay, let's move this
gift.
I'll put it down. Yar. Okay. Perfect. Because like I said, they come in like these little crates. They have the petkins, and it comes with two in a basket just like before.
They're not actually in like those baskets. So
let's see. Oh, they're actually really open, easy to open. I just pushed my finger through the front.
Oh, wow.
Unfortunately, I wish they kind of kept the yellow bags.
Yeah.
They come in these clear bags, so it's not like super exciting to get a blind bag inside of a blind basket. Like, you automatically see the ones that you get. But I'm going to open it and show you. This is what the little crate looks like.
Oh.
So you can display them. Do you have yours?
Wait. There you go.
Shorty Max is white. And they actually stack on top of each other. So you can put the little Shopkins inside to display them. So that's pretty cool. That's one thing I do like, is that you can actually utilize the cases that they come in versus the ones with the handles. They kind of like a little handle on the side. So each one comes with a shopping Shopkins list.
There's new little.
There's the fruits and veg. There's only about 10 of them. The bakery.
10.
Sweet treats.
10.
Accessories.
10.
And the homewares, which they kept. I'm excited about that one. The little toilet is too cute. There's 10 of those.
Garden.
And on the back.
Garden. Garden. Back garden.
Oh.
Garden.
On the bottom is garden.
12.
And there's 12 of those. That's a new one for season 4. You have your party time. It's kind of like your presents.
Christmas.
Like Christmas.
Yay.
Party hat. Cupcakes.
10.
There's 10 of those. And your pet shop, which is kind of like what season 4 is based around, is your pet friendly.
Yes.
So you have your pet shop, like your... There's little pet collar, Goldie fish bowl.
Oh, there's a doghouse.
And there's 16 of those. And then your petkins.
Oh my gosh.
This is what I'm super, super, super excited about. There is... Oh my goodness. So many. And these are super cute. They're...
like
items that have pet faces on them. And then you have your limited edition.
Perfumes.
Ooh.
Perfumes.
Pretty Puff, Sparkly Spritz, your different perfumes.
Ooh,
and stuff.
Frenchie perfume.
So there's 6 limited editions. So that's pretty cool. And of course they have their common, the rare, ultra rare, special edition, and limited edition. And you have your different finishes, kind of like the Chalk Frosted in season 3. You have your shimmy Shopkins, which are,
the
glittery ones.
Those are the pet shops.
And then you have your petkins.
Petkins.
And then your perfume pretties.
Which are limited edition.
The limited edition. So all the shimmy Shopkins are all your pet shop ones.
Yes.
Awesome sauce.
Yay.
Which ones did you get?
Yeah.
I don't have a pen. I'm wearing my pen.
On the petkin.
Oh, we got a Petkin.
Which is special edition. Yay! Special edition.
Awesome.
What's the name?
Milk Bud.
Milk Bud. The blue one.
It's a blue Milk Bud. And it looks like a bear. I think it's a bear face. And it says moo. It's got those straws.
It's milk. Pretty much. With a dog face. No, it's a dog face because...
Oh, the ears. So it's a dog face.
Dog face.
He's cute. Yes. All right, let's mark it off. We need a pen.
Pen.
I need a pen.
She's gonna go find a pen. Pen.
Pen.
A pen. Pen. Okay.
We were just talking, like, we need a pen. I was like, oh, I got it. And I didn't get it. So it's blue, which is special edition.
Yes.
Because it's a Petkin.
All Petkins are special edition.
Awesome. What did you get? A donut.
Should we
bakery? Or bagel. Yep, it's a donut. Dolly donut.
That's rare.
It's a rare one.
Yay. With blue icing.
It's orange donut with blue swirly icing.
Can we check it off?
So cute. Oh,
I want to do something.
And it's got like yellow paint.
Oh, yay, you did it. These are really easy to snap together.
Here, you want to put them in your bags?
Look. Look.
Oh, they like kind of fit inside each other to make it easy. Here, and then you can display it inside.
Yay.
You're going to put them inside.
Inside.
Oh, yay. The inside has an S in it on it.
For shocking.
Let's put them inside. And then we can put the pink one on top.
They're hiding. You're hiding. Then we can put yours.
Oh, look, you can display. Oh, he fell over.
Oh.
All right, let's see which ones I got. Oh, I got the other one.
I thought it was a dupe for
another Petkin. And I'm assuming this is Milk Bud also, but it's in like the fuchsia pink with green ears.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I cannot find it. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop. Found it.
Found it.
Special edition.
Awesome. Ooh, I got a glittery one.
Yay.
I got a shimmy.
A shimmy, which one? Oh, it's a collar.
Looks like a collar.
That one's
it's
a
blue.
Is little pet collar. It's pink, so it's ultra rare.
Look, he is super glittery.
So we got a rare, ultra rare, collar. And two special editions. No comments.
He's blue and green mixed. Oh. I like how they have like the color blend combo, in. Like the blending. I love these. Let me see if the glitter comes off. No, not really.
Yay!
So that's kind of neat.
But we got no comments because this one was ultra rare.
That's awesome. I really like the shimmy ones because of the glitter.
I want more.
The glitter.
I want more.
All right, we got to put these inside on the top.
Yep.
To display them.
Oh, I can't really see the blue collar, but okay.
And they're all in there.
You can't see the pet collar.
Yeah, he's in there though, I promise. Let's see if I can, they're gonna fall over.
Oh no.
But that's cool. That you can, and then you can just keep stacking and put them inside. Awesome. So I'm excited for season 4.
Yes.
My favorite so far are the pet shop ones, the shimmy ones.
Me too.
Because of
them.
The glitter.
I do like the Petkins, but
and we got both of the Milk Buds, which is kind of neat. But they have some similar ones, like, let's see, the Bobby sock is almost like Snug Ugg, but it's a sock. Kind of looks like Snug Ugg.
Let me see.
Oh, but yeah, it's a sock instead.
It should be like Snug Sock or something.
These are pretty cool ones.
I want the garden ones because the garden ones is a new section. It looks really cool.
And I totally want flushes, toilets.
Me too. It looks so cute.
Look. It's a little toilet.
It's a little toilet.
And they have a pink one and like a greenish blue one. So definitely go and get them. They're not in every state so far. We're in Pennsylvania, so I found them at Five Below.
They got them this weekend for Christmas.
They got them in on Saturday, the 19th. So They're out there. Believe me. You'll find them.
But they it's good that they had them before Christmas, so then they won't get mad, like, after Christmas, and be like, and they just came out, like, why? But just was Christmas.
So, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to subscribe,
like,
and comment. We'll have a lot more for you.
Yay.